Cheruiyot showed why she's a 5,000 meters queen as she held off stiff competition from fellow Kenyan Sylvia Kibiwot and Dinos Chenonge to claim the gold. Though it was not a tough race as there were no Ethiopians to contest with, Vivian says she still values the medal as it leaves her only with the Olympic title to add to her Commonwealth, World and African titles.
The world champion is now the Commonwealth champion.
I'm preparing to 2012, but before that I'm going to prepare for 2011 World Championship because I'm a defending champion.
400 meters gold medalist Mark Mutai received a hero's welcome from family, friends and relatives who had travelled from his home constituency of Mosop. The weight of his achievement was not lost on him, even as they hoisted him high to celebrate his remarkable feat. He sprinted into the history books with Kenya's first ever Commonwealth gold medal in 400 meters. Sprints coach Stephen Mweneki says he's most proud of the relay teams for delivering on the world stage.
We had some injuries here and there, but I don't want to complain. I want to say that the athletes did their best, and that's why we were able to get the silver medal.
The national rugby team also arrived today after participating in the seventh tournament. The rest of the athletes and officials are scheduled to arrive in the country on Saturday. Maureen Mwende, Citizen Sports.